No? No, okay. What on earth? Why is it a verified account? Oh, risky. Okay. I was just on YouTube trying to find a channel with the name No. I couldn't find anything. Okay. Well, that's a confusing start. Where were we? Also, I hope that weren't an answer to the title, Risky. No. Better not be. Okay. Then we're good to go. Oh, good to know. Name, how are you doing? Welcome in, mate. What's the Baron? What's up, Molly? Perfect timing, just finished rank one in Div 1. So now I can chill and watch you enjoy FIFA. And watch me enjoy. Wait. I think you got that wrong, Molly. I think you got that wrong. I think you meant to put you can chill and enjoy watching me play FIFA. Not you can chill and enjoy watching me. I got that wrong. Whatever. You didn't know I'd come back for some content? Yes. Tomorrow. It only makes sense to do it tomorrow after rewards. Because obviously, rewards. I mean, I'm in Div 1. Oh, yeah, I'm in Div 1. I didn't mention that. I'm in Div 1. So, rivals wise. with rewards. I can have a 100k and a 50k pack on top of two 100k packs for this, the milestones, and a Jumbo Premium Gold Players pack on top of marquee matchups. So we should have some fodder tomorrow on top of 375k when I need to dip into it. So I'll do it tomorrow, that's for sure. So that's not coming tonight then, the point. Okay, that's fine. Don't need to worry about it tonight then. Thanks, Aaron. Tomorrow is Thursday, which means it's my college class Div Rivals Rewards pack. Pack opening. Oh, that's cool name. So you do like a college pack opening with your mates together. That's pretty sick, that. I wish I'd have done something like that. Obviously, I didn't do it because... Well, no, I know why I wouldn't do it, because no one I knew really played FIFA. And... Obviously, I didn't do it because streams. But it would have been cool to do something like that. My mate from college got Ronaldinho from the Icon Pack. Wow. See, that's the thing. Like, the scenes must have been pretty hype. Like, your mate just casually packing Ronaldinho. Like, that seems like a lot of fun. Yeah, I wish I'd have done something like that. That'd have been quality. Instead, I get to experience it with you lot. Random dudes on the internet I don't even know. You're welcome. Let's play some champs. Hopefully we don't need all nine, because I'm on a bit later than I anticipated tonight. Oh yeah, also I did Verratti. I did that this morning. I decided, I went ahead, I thought, I've got Wijnaldum. Why not just upgrade him? Just get a better PSG centre mid. So I went ahead and did him. He's got a goal and an assist in two games. This is in Div 1 Rivals as well. Just saying. So yeah, he's alright. I love the fact to see you every day, Cal, but you have no idea what I look like. I know what about the three of you look like. The people that watch my streams. Which is quite bizarre to think, actually. Well, other than people I know personally who watch the streams, I hardly know what any of you look like, other than other streamers as well. It's crazy. It's quite... It's quite, not uncomfortable, but like, what's the word? A little bit disturbing, actually. The fact that you guys, just random dudes on the internet, stalk me every day, and I don't even know what you look like. It's bizarre. When you deep it. Look at that, Davis. Oh, you're faster than Dembele. Hold on, Connor. No, Vratty. Oh, heads up, battery. Don't die now. Whoa. How did that end up all the way over there? Don't call her. All for K is injured. He'll be alright. Run it off. Why'd you have to put it like that? Well, it's true, I suppose. When you think about it, that's exactly how it is. No, they can't. Nope, sorry mate, they can't. Oh, what an effort for Q. Why I gotta go and do my lap there? Alright, can we score a goal at some point, please? Why you never call me right back? Why am I singing FIFA 21 songs? Oh, Verratti! Oh, I should just kept Wijnaldum. What a waste of fodder. To be fair, I only spent a Hummels on Verratti, so what, 11k? The rest of it was fodder. No. When that casts, he won it. When that Neuer, oh, he won it. Get out. Passing backwards there. Why is Dembele just drifting in, fully unmarked? Can't allow that. What's up, Gamer Freak? How you doing? Yo, Timo.
I'm good, pal.
Is that supposed to say treeway? With the three in it. Three way.
Have you done the icon pack ABC?
Yeah, so it's I-C-O-N-P-A-C-C. That's the ABCs for the icon pack. No, I haven't. I'll do it tomorrow. Benzema, go.
Forget!
No excuses. Win that Marquinhos, oh dear. What a shambles. Oh yeah, that was another thing I did off stream as well, I bought Marquinhos. Yeah. Bought Marquinhos. Did Verratti, all the while getting to Div 1. There you go, you're all caught up. And that Casemiro, get there. This game's really annoying me. Why is my defense so high? How many more do you need to win to qualify? Right now, 5. This is my first game. Excuse me. I'm all red. Get off. See. Great, well done Vidal. Was he brought on Di Natale? That's a new one. Shit game. Oh, Casemiro, you just run away from it. Through. Just in the cobwebs off 5 in a row now, right. So my new kit, it isn't, is it? It's just not. What's up, Connor? I'm well, how are you, pal? By the way, boys, 30 people in the stream. Like that, let's at least half that on likes. Half of you hit the thumbs up button. And we're there. Surely. Come on. Just hit the like button, it's not that difficult. It's fairly simple. Just, you know, drop the chat down. Hit the button with the thumb pointing up. Sword. It works wonders, trust me. I thought it was on. Did he look on to you? He looked on to me. So I forgot Verratti can't shoot. No, his shooting stats are really bad. I just need to make better decisions there. Instead of just running in circles. That'll do, Hakimi. I thought about sending Benzema. Save. Nice shot there as well. No, we don't do that.
Yeah, nice. Well done, Hakimi. That's exactly what I wanted to do. James, what's up? How are we doing, pal? No, you can't go lunging in with Pogba, can you? I'm playing some really bad FIFA tonight, I apologise, boys. Love those deflections. Verratti! Oh, Verratti can't shoot. Verratti can't shoot. Can bloody dribble though. He can't shoot! Mind me to have a look at custom tactics after this one, guys. Team just feels a bit shapeless. Fakir. Well then. Where?
I'm doing it again, just running in circles with the gear. Oh, ooh. Why is Banyada jumping over the ball? Oh, and Kunku's good at free kicks, apparently. Guess he is. Tim Cahill, did he say? Oh God. Marquinhos. Right. Rafinha, oh, ref, bit of contact there. Ready. Ambitious. I don't need to be going for the Hail Mary passes now. We're okay. But Hail Mary pass. Well, how have I not scored that then? Delayed crowd reaction. Oh, what a goal! What a goal! I didn't even mean to do that. First up of the bag, yep. Four more. Oh, pardon me. And Kunker with the brace. Talk about postage stamp. Alexander Arnold, eat your heart out. Good on that. Really good on the way it just moves there. I love a free kick like that. And then I didn't even mean to, like, I just, when I yeeted that with Dave's, I'm just thinking, you know, just smash it up. Like, it's 20 seconds left on the clock. Smash it up the pitch. Might get a goal kick and that'll be it. Nope. Benzema wins the header. Somehow sends Rafinha through. And then, lovely little dink in towards Nkunku. For the finish. Take it. That's 1-1. And that's 5 points. Oops, just back to Mike, sorry. Can we get at least double digits? We're one away from double digits. At the minimum, come on. Likes, that is, by the way. Oh. Why is Google talking to me? How do I get that off? That's how. Oh, I've had a stinker. What have I done there? That's not a closed bracket. Ugh. Gotta type it again now. Easy, Werner, slow down. Oh, I've pinned the wrong one. Hell. There, fixed it, finally. Jesus, right, next game. Hey, we completed our objective, I don't care. Not gonna get much more XP now between now and 8 a.m. tomorrow, right? Standard Prem teams always concern me. Right, good passage to play that. No, that was clearly meant for Keir, who was making a really good run in. There we go. What's wrong with passing tonight? All three games have been really weird with passing so far. Just off. Right, win that. Okay, yeah, just Ruben Dias casually attempting a bicycle kick. Sure. Variety! Okay, note to self, don't ever shoot with Variety again. He can't, the lad can't do it. I've scored one goal with him though, haven't I? I scored in rivals with him earlier. On his left foot as well, actually, would you believe it, on the 3-star, four star weak foot. Can we just stop having the ball bounce straight back to him, please? Okay, run. Good intent. But not on pitch. Oh, Benzema, how are you not reacting to that? Oh, Benzema. It just bounced out of his path and it took the anger away from him. Ooh, take the free kick. Good position from Kunku this. He fancies this one. Even with a man on the line. Oh, it's the crossbar. I think I'm getting hang of free kicks this year. Go on, Hakimi. Unlucky, unlucky. Hey! Nah, Benzema don't go down that easy. We're playing that ref. Have a look at yourself. Oh, for kid. Okay, that works.
Ferner, by the way, not that you've got the record wrong, but you've typed the record wrong. Just for when I pin it after this game, it's wrong. For a 5th minute jam, we love it. Just need the bracket sorted out and we're good. How's the grind been? So far so good. Should be 2-1 after this. So we're getting on alright so far. It's not been a grind as of yet. Ooh, ref! Calling his record typo errors. Bro, it gets to me. If there's one thing I take pride in on this channel, it's how the record's typed. Okay, let me have it. Casemiro? But to be fair, he has got good long shot stats. What was that header from Benzema? That was a shot. Yeah, really? Would have been nice, but Benzema's just grown 6 necks. A little bit offside. Oh, it weren't offside. Okay. Hey, Rio! Going good, pal. How have you been, mate? Good to see you again, it has been a while.
I've slaughtered this dude. I'm just shooting willy-nilly now. Just saying, the record's still not being properly typed. I mean, it is 2-1 and 9 points now. But it's not being properly typed yet. I was tending to go, actually, I got a new match today. There's the good news. Bad news is, in her bio, she's got message first. I haven't sent a message yet. Because I don't know what to put. Yeah, no, that's fine. What's up, Hunter? What do you think of the new season changes? I haven't seen them. I've not scanned the QR code. So I don't know what's changed. Let me know. If you're watching her play a picket, I don't think she... I'm assuming she doesn't play FIFA. She's not got video games in her hobbies. I'll read a bio out. And then we can work on something from there, yeah? Goes, I know I'm working on it now, I just don't know what to go with. Alright, so her name's Sasika, and her bio reads, looking for a good laugh, good vibe, and top-notch style. Hello? Friends / dating. Oh dear. Thin ice there. K-drama, don't know what that is. Anime, memes, travel, and fashion are her interests. Message first. That's what we've got to go on. Do your best. Yeah, I know name. Weird one, ain't it? Oh, she has a cat. No pussy jokes, please. I'd like to think we're beyond that. Her anthem is The Purge by Jay Park, but I'm gonna give that a listen. See if I can relate to it in any way. How you got 300k? Just saved some coins. Basically, rewards have been decent to me. I've just saved it and spent it where absolutely necessary.
Gee, that's a bit full on. I don't know if I like that. I'll play a little bit of it. This is her anthem. Ready? It's not my vibe. I'm not gonna judge a character on their taste of music, but that's just not my thing. No pack will top your Not Yet Pele last year. I could get a moment's Pele. Or another 99 rated card. And match. Yeah, but what though? Like, I don't have a lot to go on. I'm certainly not going to messenger on it based on a music tastes. I just don't know where to begin. You know? How do you begin a conversation on Tinder? Or a moment's aren't you? Yeah. She looks decent as well, to be fair. Name, I like that line, and I would use it if she had football as one of her interests. She doesn't, so I don't know if it's going to work. Good evening, can I have a jam sandwich? What? Hey, what's up, Chaz? How we doing? Chaz can help us, yeah. Sure. Kevin and Perry, I don't follow, unfortunately. Oh, that's a special team. Finish 5-1 and nice. Lovely, Chaz, well done. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Yeah, that one sucks. That's not original though, Chess. She says she's looking for someone with good humour and good vibes. I don't know if that line fits into that category. I know I have to send the girl a message now. I know, I'm a bit busy at the minute. I'm trying to qualify for champs first. Priorities. I have an idea, here we go. I'm all ears. Well, all eyes, I can't hear you. I can see you, but... FIFA comes first. Well, you never know, soon enough it might be something else coming first. Whoa, the press. Or someone else, should I say. Get that, Benzema. Verratti, oh my god. Benzema. Okay, I can win this one. I'm having chances, just ain't taking them. There we go. I don't know how this guy's got two goals. Since he got his second, I've been all over him. Alright, chill. Don't chill too much. Okay, for kid. I'll read that in a sec.
Thing is, I want it to be organic. I want to put my personality into it, you know? Not just some random one on Google. Chaz. Something on my cell phone, mobile. Just no number in it. If I could rearrange alphabet, put you and I together, let's have a music. What do you do for a living? Space Netflix, Wolfie from Tennessee. Oh my god. If you're transforming, you'll be able to. I haven't heard that one before. You're back in thinking because you've got fine written all over you. I'll show you a cross-eyed so I can see your times. Must be a museum because you truly are a work of art. No, I don't think I'll be going with any of those. What's happened to Gaz? He ain't streamed for ages. Gaz is on a break at the minute. He is dealing with personal things and feels like streaming isn't appropriate for the situation he's currently in. That's about all I can say. And that's about the best I can put it as well, to be honest. Yeah, he's okay, Philip. He just needs, a bit of time off FIFA is all. Nothing too serious, I don't think. Keep a movement. Yeah, no, I hear that name. And a lot of the time I'm in the same boat too. A lot of people are.
Yeah, in regards to that name, it's one of those things that's much easier said than done. I know that for sure. I'm taking this game for granted. And I shouldn't be. I'm fine, I've just got an itch. I'm gonna lose this. Very annoyed. Very annoyed at that one. I don't know how I lost that. What do I put name?
What do I...
I hate this. I think all of them are too basic, Jazz. It's not. Yeah, but then will she reply if I just put hi, how are you? Well, there's just no personality in that. I've got a bit of personality, I just can't put it in a chuffing Tinder message. That's not on show, unfortunately, Jazz. That's the same thing, Chaz. Again, it would be, I would go with something along the lines of that if I was certain that she played FIFA. If we had common interests, easy. And I can work some. I can work with. I don't have anything to work with, is the thing. I don't have anything to go on other than. Hello. I need something to go on. I'm just scrolling through Tinder now and I've just liked a girl who in a bio says hi. She didn't say hi. She said, swipe right if you like Marvel. Cool, I can chat about Marvel all day. Thank you, Molly. What's in a bio? I've already read a bio. Looking for a good laugh, good vibe, and top-notch style. Friends slash dating. K-drama, anime, memes, travel, and fashion. Message first. And she has a cat. That's all I have to go on. Nothing of common interest that I can work with. Drama. No, K-drama. I'm assuming like... In one of the photos she's got posters of what looks to be Korean people. So like K-drama, like K-pop, Korean drama. I'm not Korean. Oh, thank you, Molly. What about you like K-drama? I can K-reate drama for you. Like spell create with a K. No, Chaz, because that's then going to give off the impression I like K-pop and K-drama. I don't. That's good, David, but what was her name? Sasika. No. I've fully just been reading her name on this entire time. Might as well bring. Saskia. Saskia. you might not be if you. You don't necessarily have to share similar interests, though. Like, I can. All I have to do is take her to one United game. She sees Ronaldo. Hopefully, United win. Then we're sorted, right? What's the nationality? I assume English. Get go to, right? I don't know. I don't know. Looking for a good laugh, good vibe. Right. So whatever I message needs to make a laugh and come across as a good vibe. Yeah, name, but the issue is with that. If I just go with hi, how are you, and she doesn't respond, then rip. If I think of something inventive that she likes, then yay, dub. I'd rather like get off to a quirky start rather than just hello, you know? Nice, David. How do you match someone on Tinder? You like people, and then if they like you as well, match. It's basically just luck, because you have to come across each other first, and then if you've both liked each other, then it's a match and you can talk. If she just likes you as well, then you've got to go for shorty. You see, the thing is, and I feel like this is probably the case with like 90% of my matches, a lot of people just don't care. Like, and I'm guilty of this. I didn't even know who this Saskia girl was until we matched. Because quite often I just you're out of likes. Okay, cool. Leave it for 12 hours. See what happens. There's a good chance that she's also done that on me, you know? So that's not always necessarily the case. Why is this so stressful? No, Chaz. I'm tempted to just go with the, like, it's original, I've thought of it myself. I'm an actor. We can K bracket create bracket drama if you'd like. That's the best I'm coming up with off my own back. pretty high name, because all you have to do is match with people of a similar age, because you can set like what the age limit is, so you can set the minimum age and the maximum age you want to see, and then radius, so how far you want to meet. So then it just shows you the sex you've chosen, the age you've chosen, and the radius you've chosen. And then it just sets you on with a bunch of people from that. So pretty high chance. Like for example, she's 19 and she lives 10 miles away. That's within what I've asked for. So it's, you know, there's a lot of options. Thank you, Jazz, I'll need it. Say the thing you thought of. I am overthinking a name, I am. It's either that or I go with, because I want to go to a Christmas market this year, preferably with a certain someone. I might just put fancy Christmas market. I don't know. I need to play these qualifier games. Got 5 left and it's 25-12, oh dear. Right, 2 options, guys, you pick. Do I go with the K-drama thing, or do I go with fancy Christmas market? That's all I've got. And then I'll send one of those and then we'll crack on with the stream. Name, by the way, this is entirely your fault. You asked about Tinder. K-drama? Sure, it's creative. It's a bit of me, isn't it? Alright, I'm sending it. So you're into K. I don't even know what this is, by the way. I should probably research it first. I'll research it if I get a response. So you're into K-drama. I do acting. We can K bracket re I'm trying to spell create without spelling create. Can create. Drama. If you like. Do I go with a winky emoji or no emoji? And do I go with a kiss or no? I'm overthinking again. This is why I'm no good, Molly. I mean, that literally is like the truth, Nicholas. Nothing wrong about that. Sent. There. It's gone. I hate this. Technically this year I am elite level, yeah, Bohemian. I've hit elite level rewards. I don't know if that makes me an elite player, but on this FIFA it does, right? On this FIFA rank 3 is elite. Yeah, I'm an elite player. Sick. Probably won't get a response till tomorrow morning. Bit late now, isn't it? I needed Benzema in the box, really, didn't I? Not the one crossing it. You know what I need to drink? I'm liking Casemiro more and more. Like, the more I play with him, the more I'm starting to like him. I'm glad I've stuck with him. Bloody hell, Varane, Van Dijk at the back. Oh, record up there, by the way, guys. We're 2-2, 10 points. Someone can sort that for us, please? Have to score those. Oh yeah, the hero card, and I fully forgot about that. You know that hero card that we bought in, like, we paid for that in August? Is it August, right? Yeah, we paid for that hero card in August. Still ain't got it. Well, it's time for a goalkeeper. Yeah. I've got a response yet. Come on, it's been a half and a bit of FIFA. Surely. No, nothing to report. She's got her tits out. Jesus. I don't like her. Came across stream 3 weeks ago, great content, subscribe, hope you don't mind. Hope I don't mind. I don't. I really don't mind you subscribing. Why would I mind you subscribing? Never heard that before. Oh, I appreciate it, thank you. three and two. Four, eight, 12. 13, four, yeah, three and two. Nicholas, cut the sarcasm. Actually, I'm in no position to tell anybody to not be sarcastic. Brain, 14 points. Welcome to the what now? The Callum Baiters. Go again. Right, so 2 out of 4 gets me qualification. Come on then, must have it. Some people think it's all trolls. Wait a minute. Am I being mugged off here? What do you mean? I'm confused. And all that pimp, yeah, above all, pimp. Let's get that straight. Oh, great.
Ooh.
For the mini sausages.
No, you're not. No.
I'm not giving you a name. Certainly not mini sausages. Watch yourself, Timo. I'll find you. Watch yourself. Oh, Verratti. Oh my god, I know his finishing's bad, but come on. At least attempt to shoot. Cheers, name. I'll see you tomorrow, hopefully. Providing I qualify. Yeah, I did. Funner. I sent it. Time will tell now, I suppose. I'm not against Fer, am I? There's no Verna. Okay. That sounds like a helicopter. By like, oh, that's not Werner though, is it? It doesn't count, you silly. Oh, it's gone through Hakimi's legs. Please. Game, look, we can be friends. We can be friends. Please, let's be friends. God. Hullet baby or Balak mid or Zidoff baby, choose best two of three. Baby Hullet mid Balak. Wait, Div 6 and higher gets relegated two divisions. So I'll be in Div 3 tomorrow. Okay. No, no. Piss off with the ridiculous saves. Kineos! I almost took the free kick as well, to be fair. Back in it, come on. Okay. I don't know. Shit, it's Broughton Fellaini. He's a danger in the air. Excuse me. Excuse me, how's that? Oh my god. Why is my name like just... Oh shit, Ferner. Ref. 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 Ah, wait. Welcome to the calendar, but this has been the pinned comment for like ages. Why? Oh, shit. Okay.
Okay.
I'll try, Vanna. I'll try and not go to Ben's. But we'll see. You're welcome, Vern. That's your fault, Verna, for demanding that I go to Penn's. Variety can shoot sometimes. Oh, happy awards day, by the way, everybody. Oh yeah, it is until, yeah, the 11th. What a finish as well. Right. Wait, if I don't qualify tonight, and then everything resets tomorrow, if I get 1,500 points straight off the bat tomorrow, can I still then go into qualifiers and try again tomorrow? Can I do that? So I got to win 2 out of 2 now to qualify tonight, and based off of how I've played tonight, I don't know if that's possible. It's possible, but 2,000. But could I still do that though, Molly? Like, could I get 2,000 points tomorrow? And then use those points to get into playoffs tomorrow. And then try and play playoffs tomorrow again. If I don't qualify tomorrow, so I can still qualify. But I need to win my last two. I'd rather just get it done tonight. Not very well, and no. Those are your answers now. Lady man. With that freaking hair. Ooh. You over there with the hair. Oh, what's that from? Is it her over there with the hair? Oh, I know what it's from. I think. Oh,
Come on, lad.
Out you go. Okay. Well, one game left now, one win needed. After this. Found a shush. Last time we said that, I went to Pens and lost. Better qualifiers as Prime TV over the weekend. Fucking hell, no pressure. If I don't qualify, I've got an angry mob of Calamini fans coming at me over the weekend. Don't want that. I'm gonna go urinate. And then we'll play our final game. Need to watch them to give for the misses if you don't. Oh shit, okay. That's hurt my feelings a little bit actually, not gonna lie, Molly. But we move. It's not a free win team, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's not a free win. Okay, so we have to play. We can play. I fully just nodded off then. What the hell? I didn't mean to do that. Ooh, how old are you? Just to have a guess. Have a guess. I'm saving those packs till tomorrow. Yay. Bedtime, absolutely. Absolutely. I'll just do one at them for now. Why? Why what? You like playing all your Squad Battles games in a row? Yeah, I'm hot. Let's go. It's the best in the league so far. Yeah. Rating wise, I mean, Neymar. That's pretty cool. Right, lovely stuff. So, qualified for champs this weekend. Yay, that's in the bag. Big dub. Tomorrow is going to be an interesting stream. Tomorrow we have Division Rivals Rewards, Div 1 Rivals Rewards. So, 100k back and 50k back. We have. On top of that, we have the milestones, which is 200k packs and a premium gold players pack. So 300k packs tomorrow, and a 50k pack, and a premium gold players pack. And these packs, and marquee matchups, and then once we've done all that, we're doing the base icon upgrade. So plenty of content for us to sink our teeth into tomorrow. Yeah. Tomorrow's going to be a good one, nice and chilled. Plenty of packs. So yeah, until tomorrow guys, thank you for sticking with us. I weren't meant to stream for 3 hours until 1 a.m. I was meant to stream earlier. And I preferably not online games, but you know, it went the distance. We made it interesting. Or should I say, we created the drama? Huh? Anyway, thank you for watching, boys. I'll see you tomorrow. Good stream ahead for tomorrow, don't worry about that. So yeah, thank you for watching, boys. Look after yourselves. Good night. See you later.
Oh, Royce, that's class.